Hey everyone, Alicia here. In Luke chapter 18, Jesus told his disciples this story so that they would learn to pray and not give up. This story is called The Unjust Judge. There was a town with an unjust judge. He did not care what God or people thought about him. And in that same town, there was a widow who came to the judge day after day saying, "Grant me justice or make the wrong thing right." For some time he refused, but finally he said to himself, "Even though I don't fear God or care what people think, yet because this widow keeps bothering me, I will see that she gets justice." The judge put up with it for a while, but eventually he gave in to the widow's request, not because it was right, but because she just kept asking. In verse 6, the Lord said, "Listen to what the unjust judge says, and will not God bring about justice for his chosen ones who cry out to him day and night? Will he keep putting them off? I tell you, he will see that they get justice and quickly. However, when the Son of Man comes, will he find faith on the earth?" Jesus wants the people listening to understand that if there is a judge that doesn't care about right or wrong, how much more will God, who loves justice, make the wrong things right for those who pray? The question is, will we keep praying?